I'm sad though because she's the initial last.
This is a little difficult. I love teaching. I used to be a teacher, music teacher, and then got in medicine, and now I get to teach this. And this, I have to say, is probably the very best class we've ever had.
People here are very motivated. The fourth grades are really close together. They partner with each other to get things done, to really make sure everybody got finished, got what they needed. And sometimes that's really hard to do.
Yeah.
Sometimes people do not cooperate and they're not motivated. They think they can get through this on their own, and you can't. You really have to make this a team effort, and this class has been just amazing.
And plus all the people you guys brought that came in.
We've never had this.
Them to help them get done, because there's no way you can.
Class should really be proud of themselves for all they did, all they've accomplished as schools.
Yeah, and requirements go up, it seems like, all the time, and you guys got through it, so super proud.
You have to add more stuff that you didn't know we were gonna have, and you just work through it.
I'm not gonna say so.
So we're just gonna start from the top, and then at the end we're gonna do our two top grade students, and I have to say, the grade point average in here is extremely high, and the points between the grades are so narrow. It's just incredible.
Cameron.
dress, like, yeah. Okay, well, I didn't get to fight with this person. I think she could probably doubt me.
She's an amazing baker.
Yeah, she's one tough lady. We love her. Jackie.
She's strong.
Not from me.
Some people you just admire. They're so strong and so talented, and this one really is Krista.
Grade point.
And she's so brilliant.
Good girl.
And how's that?